Well, that was part of the desserts, and then Bud will tell you that the drink she had,
Oh, he told me about that birthday party.
Yes, right.
Oh my goodness, of the shaved coconut, yeah, and whipped cream.
And whipped cream.
He told me about it last night, yeah.
Weird.
And he put the whipped cream in his coffee, so he had double. And your coffee.
I think better in, coffee than in a martini. Vodka and whipped cream.
I had a taste because I had, the Irish brandy, in my coffee, so I didn't want a mixed thing that I was driving to, even though it's a short distance.
But still, yeah.
Yeah, I just thought. So, but it did taste very good. Girls makes, apple martinis are just.
Oh, I've heard about that.
And then,
But they said it's really good vodka. What did you use?
I don't know, I didn't.
They said it was smooth, very smooth, no harshness to it.
Yes, you could hardly, taste that there was vodka in it.
Mm-hmm.
And, oh, here, let me help with this.
Just bring the water in.
That's perfect.
Let me just wash my hands.